top player throughout, has forced Hawthorn to take Knights off the ground. There's Ian Payton putting on the dressing gown after being replaced by Michael